Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about the area and perimeter formulas of common geometric shape. Area is the amount of space found inside a two-dimensional shape. The perimeter is the distance around a shape. The formula helps you calculate the area and the perimeter. Let's start with a circle. The area of a circle is equal to pi radius squared. The perimeter of a circle, which is called the circumference, is equal to 2 pi r, or radius. The area of a parallelogram is base times height. Remember, the height of a parallelogram is a line that is perpendicular to the base. The perimeter of a parallelogram is equal to 2 times base plus height. The area of a rectangle is base times height. The perimeter of a rectangle is 2 times base plus height. You can find the area of a rhombus two ways. If the height is given, you can use base times height. Remember, it is a line perpendicular to the bases. If the height is not given, you can use 1/2 times diagonal 1 times diagonal 2. The area of a square is the side squared. The perimeter of a square equals 4 times the side. The area of a trapezoid equals to 1/2 base 1 plus base 2 times the height. The perimeter is equal to base 1 plus base 2 plus side 1 plus side 2. The area of a triangle is equal to 1/2 base times height. If the height is not given, you can use Heron's formula, which is the square root of s times s minus a times s minus b times s minus c. And s is a plus b plus c divided by 2. The perimeter of a triangle is equal to a plus b plus c. Hope these formulas help. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please subscribe or share. Thanks for watching.